Meanwhile, former Illinois State Senator Tom Cullerton pleaded guilty today. He faces one count of embezzlement in a ghost payrolling scheme with the Teamsters union. Cullerton faces up to 18 months in prison. He's already agreed to pay back nearly $250,000 of his ill-gotten gains from the union. Sentencing is set for June.